Kevin's coming back to the house now. He just missed his mom. Uh-oh, the bad guys are coming, Jamesy. Harry's the other guy. Uh-oh. What happens next, James? Do you know?
Where's Harry?
Uh-oh.
Where's Harry?
Harry went around to the other side of the house, but I remember this part from last night. This is the part with the stapler, I think.
That's a stapler.
Oh, yeah. I think that one's Harry.
This is Harry.
Two Harry.
Only one Harry.
I think that one's Marv. Either that or... Oh! Right in the face. He's going right in the face.
You falling like him?
Yeah, because I...
Uh-oh, James. James, look at... James, do you remember the... Do you remember this part, James?
It's gonna fall. It is gonna fall. Like me, right?
Like you?
He's gonna fall like me, right? Uh-oh, what's that? What's the dream? What's the dream now?
I don't think he's happy. Oh no. Oh no. I think he's gonna fall down. I think that one hurt him.
Yes. I think he
hurt Harry. Oh no, I remember this part. Yes. What's gonna happen next, James? Do you remember?
Oh, I don't know. I'll put your hair next to me. What's gonna happen? I don't know.
I remember this part. Remember a bunch of tools? I think there's a lot of tools that are gonna fall on his head. Some wrenches. Oh.
Uh-huh.
Oh. I think that would hurt.
That's hot. He's gonna strip sweaty rocks.
What's gonna happen next, James?
Dad, is the green one is slippery, right?
Yeah, the green one is slippery. You are correct. I think you are correct.
He is a sweat. It's full of paint, right?
I think you are correct.
I think so.
Yes, human.
No. Was that funny? He was scared to turn on the light. Why is he scared to turn on the light, James? Oh.
What color is that?
I think it. Oh, he's a rainbow? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. James, do you remember this part? Oh no. He's getting shocked. Why is he always scared to turn on the light? What happened?
I don't know.
Something happened to him in the past. He's scared to turn on all the lights.
I don't know.
What's going to happen next, James? Do you remember?
What? I don't know. He's
going to
turn the lights again.
Uh-oh.
Ha ha ha!
Is his head on fire? Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no. They had kerosene in the toilet, so when he put his head in the toilet, it caused a massive explosion. Oh no. Oh no, he's still shaking. Okay, so he's Marv. The other guy's Harry.
Yeah, he's Marv.
His name's Marv.
He's Harry Marv.
That guy's Marv, the one with the paint all over him.
Another one.
He's got a bag.
The one that doesn't have any hair, his name is Harry.
His bag, what?
Yeah, I think the bag's gonna fall on his. Yeah, I think you're correct. Oh no. What happened to him?
His name is Harry.
I think he's gonna try to get out, but I don't think it's gonna go so well. Not a great stacking job.
He's gonna fall, right?
I think so.
You have to wait for it. He's falling his way.
He's gonna be down.
Hey! Don't you know a kid always wins against two idiots?
Uh-oh. That's gonna leave a mark.
He's gonna leave a mark. He's falling his way.
Oh, he made it up. Oh, James, this is your favorite part. What's going to happen here?
Why don't you try the big one?
No, remember the paint cans?
Yes, the paint cans. But I saw big cans and a small can.
Oh,
oh no. Is that gonna hurt, James? Oh, they're just pretending?
Yes.
It won't really hurt them? Are they just pretending? Oh my gosh.
He's gonna drop down.
I don't know about this part.
Yes, I know it, huh? We see that over here.
This one seems like it's gonna hurt.
Ah!
Get stand up and do it, James. Can you do it? What does he say, James? Oh no. Oh, look at their noses. Oh, look at their noses.
That's so funny.
Yes.
Hey,
what's the noses? My nose is blue.
James, do it. Can you do it? What's Kevin doing, James? Is he going down the rope?
He's gonna fall, right? He's gonna fall.
Do you think so? Right, he made it all the way down. You think the bad guys are gonna fall?
Yeah.
Oh, he's throwing a brick at the kid.
He did it right.
Did he miss Kevin? Uh-oh, that's why.
He's gonna
put a candle. Merry Christmas. Uh-oh, he's gone. Oh, no. The rope is on fire, James.
He's gonna burn it, right? Let's burn it, right?
Yeah, it's burning. Oh no! Is he calling the police, Jamesy?
I think so. I think he is calling the police.
Marvin Harry is there's still Marvin Harry's still coming after Kevin. Uh-oh, I think he's gonna fall. Oh. Ooh, Kevin fell. Did you see Kevin fall, James? Uh-oh. What was that, James? What'd you say? Oh, are you screaming like Marv?
Yeah, because they take Evan away.
What's his name?
Kevin.
You're correct, yes.
They take Kevin away because when I
Are you screaming like Marv? That's what Marv's gonna do. Why are you screaming like that, Jen? Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Oh my gosh, look at all the birds. Can you scream like Marv? Uh-oh, Kevin's playing with fireworks. He's gonna make a big bang.
It's for the bad guys.
It's to let the police know where the bad guys are. James, do you like that part of the movie?
It's the police car.
Oh, do you see the police car? I see two police cars. And four police officers. Oh, look at the burglars, James. You see it, James? They have the bird feathers all over them. Is that funny, James?
It's your sticky
bandits. Oh, are they the sticky bandits?
Yes.
Can you say sticky bandits?
Sticky bandits.
Yeah. Can you say bye-bye to everybody and wave goodbye?
I wave goodbye.
Can you wave goodbye?
Wave goodbye.
No, wave goodbye.
Wave goodbye.
He wrote a letter to the owner to let him, to apologize for breaking the window.
Yeah. The policeman?
Yes, those are the police officers. Bye-bye, Jamesy. Get your foot out of your mouth. Hey, get your foot out of your mouth. Are you a silly boy? Who stick their foot in their mouth? James! Who knows where that foot's been? Yucky! Yucky!
Not yucky.
Jeez.